Hello, I'm Vanessa Wong, and I'm a medical oncologist at Ballarat Health Services and the Registry Trials Research Fellow at Gibbs Labs as part of the Personalized Oncology Division at the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute of Medical Research. Registry-based trials are the new pragmatic methodology of large-scale research with real-world data. This trial design inspires clinician investigators to enroll routine care patients with registry-based trials open in metropolitan, regional, private and public settings. From my own experience, patients eligible for registry-based trials are often excluded from traditional phase 3 clinical trials due to being ECOG 2, older age, pre-existing comorbidities, or previously resected malignancy. We need to expand on our traditional research methodologies to allow all patients an opportunity to participate in research, and so we as clinicians can learn from all patients. Registry-based randomized controlled trials incorporate the magic of randomization and stratification, allowing a hypothesis to be tested and causality obtained. And all this is occurring within the existing infrastructure and data fields of a live comprehensive prospective registry. This allows for rapid recruitment, including using the existing registry as a way to identify trial patients, as well as standard registry enrolled patients being used as a prospective comparator cohort to trial patients. Additional trial modules can be added on to help answer data fields outside of the scope of the existing registry, for example, quality of life questionnaires. As part of the VCCC Expanding Clinical Trials Methodology Program, I hope to encourage all investigators to consider registry-based trials as a methodology to help answer pertinent clinical questions. Please feel free to get in contact with our Gibbs Labs team at the WEHI for further information, and thank you again for visiting this VCCC webpage. Thank you.